Caution, caution, coming back out.
We've got a spin here off of turn four.
It's Jeb Burton.
And the 10 comes down the racetrack. I'm going to have to, you know, I know where Jeb was thinking, but the 78, I'm not sure Sheldon Creed had a lot of place to go. Just a lot of action there.
Great evasive driving there. So it's a one car incident.
Yeah, live, I thought the one that was close enough to maybe get into the back of him, but it doesn't look that way in the replay. It looks like he comes down and